sharp. No. C sharp B.
Playing Figaro? He played Figaro. George Michael's rolling in his grave.
I don't know what I'm playing.
You're playing Figaro. That's a whole nother song. Did you want to learn that one instead?
Look at my hand. Watch.
Let's watch a master. Figaro. See, you're playing Figaro too.
B, octave key, and F sharp. Say, look. Now, when you're going to play the F sharp, you put all these down in the middle finger. See, look. Look at my hand. Because you're not playing the right notes. There you go.
Figaro! Hallelujah! Even me approves.
And I remember, doing C sharp is not doing anything. It's confusing me.
Again. B, F sharp, do it again. Do it again. See, your memory, you gotta relate to your fingers. That's why I keep repeating it until it's automatic.